Almighty God, Creator of the universe, Ruler and Lord of all nations, Church and all flesh, you have blessed us, your people, in the land that made rich with rivers, forests, and treasures great and small. Here, you set before the founders and pioneers of the nations an opportunity beyond measure to build the realm of justice, peace, and freedom. Here, you continue to call your people, free from the law and baptized in Christ Jesus, to be a sign of your reign in all the world. For such a place, such a vision, and such a calling, we give you thanks, praying we may ever join and press the dreams you set before us, as we join with your people in every land, on earth, and with all the company of heaven. Above all, we give you thanks for the gift of your Son, Jesus Christ, who sends us into the world to declare the good news of your kingdom to every creature, justice to all peoples, good news to the poor, release for prisoners, sight for the blind, and freedom for the oppressed. Amen.
Lord, we stand today as our forefathers have stood before you in times gone by, celebrating our history and reveling in all the great things that our country has achieved. On this day we rejoice in favor you have graciously given us. We thank you for the blessings of liberty, for this generation and for the generations to come. We thank you for our independence, peace, and for all those who have bravely given their lives to defend for freedom and justice. We thank you that your gracious and providential hand has given us so much, yet as nations and people have not always chosen the right way. We ask you to forgive us for these times. On this day we commit ourselves to wholeheartedly honoring and serving you. With everything that we are, we lay our lives before you. Make us generous people, a holy nation, a people set aside to love you forever. For the sake of the land, of the brave and free, and the peoples and nations of this world today, we do not presume your grace for our countries. Our land is in need of you. Our people are in need of you. Our industry and business, they are in need of you. Please come now, by your glorious Holy Spirit, breathe new life into the sinews of these nations. May justice flow like rivers, and righteousness like a never falling stream, until the whole of our country is covered with your glory, as the waters cover the sea. We ask all this in wonderful name of Jesus, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God, now and for all eternity. Amen.